Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to Nailsdonebyyou. How are you guys today? This is just gonna be the design for these extra, extra long. She said they were called junk nails. So, this is a new trend right now. I'm using a gel, crystal gel. And I'm just attaching this chain across one side where I did cheetah print. We're just looking at it because we're gonna straighten it out. And we're just fixing it. You put it into the gel lamp, and this is the other hand that we're doing. It was kind of, it only got stuck to one side, so this gel, crystal gel, is really sticky. It works good. I found this brand on Instagram. It's all right. Usually I would use the McCart crystal gel, and that one's pretty good. You can see right there, she's telling me that the top piece moved. And that's what happens with gels, so it's kind of better to have that lamp that I have right there showing, to just do a fast cure. And then we're just seeing if she wants something added. At the corner, her hands are red because she dyed her hair. We're just seeing if she likes it. On this nail, we're gonna put a bow, no, not a bow, a butterfly and a cross. I thought this was so cute. This is a good idea. Just buffing the top, so when we add the gel, it has something to attach to. I'm just wiping it with acetone with a lint-free cotton pad. And this gel is really sticky. Since this crystal was like heavy, I had to use the little lamp. That would look cute, but she didn't really want it. Right here, we're just making the final decision of how we want the crystals to be placed. Because they're so heavy, when she looks at them, they start moving. I like the placement we came up with. It was really good. Right here, I'm just going to use this hand lamp because they're way too heavy for her to keep moving her hand around and to be able to go into the lamp. And it's just easier too because you're able to control the actual placement of the crystals so they don't move. If you go into the lamp, then when she comes out, if they're moved or anything, you're gonna have to take them off and redo it. And sometimes you have to redo the whole nail. But here we're just buffing the top of this black because we're gonna add some Hello Kitty charms, and some lace detail. Right here, we were seeing if we wanted piercings, but I thought it would just mess up the whole look. And right here, we're just going through my crystal box. I got all these charms off of Shein. They're all silver charms. Now we pick the ones that we want. In this hand, we're just going to top coat and seal in the crystals on the side so they don't fall off. And that is the gel that I use. It's MB NB Nail Crystal. You can find them too on Instagram. And these are the little charms that we're going to be using. I'm going to put them on with super glue because since they're plastic, it really won't affect anything. And sometimes the gel will not penetrate through crystals like or charms like this because they're full plastic. And for the gel to dry fully, it has to be able to hit the lamp. And right here, after we dried everything, I'm pulling out my painting pad. It's just a piece of tile that I just saved. We're gonna add white so we can make the lace detail. And right here, we're just doing X's. Then after that, we're gonna apply silver pearls. And we're just gonna top coat everything, encapsulate everything with the gel that we're using. Everything is in my Amazon storefront. All the links will be down below if you want to use anything that I'm using. And right here, I pulled out my pearl box, and these have all different colored pearls in it. I just got these silver pearls, and I'm just using the small ones and putting them on both sides of the X's. And we're just going to do the same thing to the pinky, add the cross and the butterfly. And we're just going to repeat everything just like we did with the first nail.
Thank you.
And this is the final project. I hope you guys enjoy. Comment, like, and subscribe. And let me know what you guys think down below. Bye.